Well, what if I just playing this when you're sick? You basically roleplay being Riley. Granted, the sickness I have isn't as severe as his is, and I think mine is just a simple just a simple head cold because I drank a thing of root beer, and the bubbliness of it kind of messed with my throat. And then it was a super dry night when I went to sleep. That dried out, and then I got sick, and now I'm sick now. Definitely better than I have been the last few days. Sorry. Anyway, that's not what I'm here for. Welcome back to another episode of the Subnautica Hardcore. Should I be playing this when I'm sick? Maybe not. But it's a hell of a lot easier to play. As opposed to, I don't know, something that requires a lot more brain power. Wonder if that Reaper corpse is still there. Don't crash on me, please. Use feedback menu to report bugs and give feedback. Like Unknown World is reading that. I don't mean that in an insulting way, I just mean that this game is old and I highly doubt they're working on any updates for it. No, that's not true, actually, because Below Zero just got an update recently, and I think they're planning on giving the same update to this Subnautica. Guess the corpse disappeared. But anyway, for anyone who wasn't there for that episode all those weeks ago. Boom. I killed the fucking Reaper. Yeah, either the corpse despawned or just sunk deeper. Okay. See, I think I can only go 500 meters deep. Let me check. I find it funny. When the sub first starts off, it has the, It starts off not being able to go super deep. Oh, 900 meters, never mind. Sorry, give me a moment. Totally forgot what the plan was today. I think I wanted to go down to the Degassi habitat. But before I do anything else, I should probably focus on getting a shit ton of materials because the deeper you go, the more you need. Oh, a little update. There was a little snag with Below Zero. So originally I was going to play it because it was on the Xbox Game Pass. It got removed from the Xbox Game Pass. So now I just need to figure out what the hell I'm going to do. Because I have money at the moment, but I need to save that for gas. Hate how murky this water gets. Two, three, and four. Good, I'm just going insane. It's the ocean madness, the deep dark willies, the screaming moist. I love that episode. It's just a kid, I'll wait for the next season of Futurama. I hope that it's as good as the original series was. Now I need some titanium deposits. What, no welcome aboard, Captain? How much was it for a storage module? Titanium and lithium, and I don't think I have enough of either. Yeah, I ate through my titanium and lithium stores. Oh shit, I just lost myself into that. Thankfully, titanium isn't too hard to come by, it's just more tedious because there's so much you need. Before I do anything else, life pod 13, life pod 13. Oh, good, that's still marked.
Engine powering up.
Heard a creature roar, and I totally expected it to get up to be attacked by something. Not a reaper, but like I don't know, sand shark maybe. Which I don't know, which wouldn't really even matter. That wouldn't even register on the creature attack thing. Alright, dragging this big behemoth over here, better not attract the reapers from the dunes. Just because I'm paranoid. Is it close enough that I can get in and out, but not so close that a Reaper decides, ooh, what's that noise? Is it lunch?
Engine powering down.
Whee! Oh no! I remember now, I was supposed to fill the drill arm. Alright, well, I can hunt around here for shale. Gosh, is this the Marianas Trench? Is this where the Megalodon is hiding out? Probably just gave a oceanologist a little heart attack there. Don't worry, I know that's literally impossible. Not only is it super deep, it's super hot, and I highly doubt there'd be anything down there for a Megalodon to live off of. They dead is dead. I get attached to that? What? Curious.
Shine bright like a diamond.
That way I'm not just aimlessly wandering around. How much diamond do I need? Four diamond, one lithium, five titanium. Alright. Four diamond? Yes, four diamond. Alright, so I'm one quarter of the way there. RNGesus, I know I'm not a huge believer in you, but if you could please bless me with shale outcrops with diamond, then I'd be most appreciative. Paranoid, thought I heard something. Do I not have any fluid on me? Oh.
Vital signs stabilizing.
Praise Jeebus. Ooh, more lithium. It's worthless to me right now, though. I don't have Delta's drill arm. Oh shit. Come on. Oh, thank goodness. I was watching another streamer the other day, String Cheese Dude. He got his prawn suit stuck underneath one of the mushrooms and he couldn't get it out. I don't know if he ever did. I unfortunately didn't get to see the rest of the stream when he streamed the end to it. What the hell is a Reaper doing this close? This could present a problem. Again. I'll have to kill one. Again. The problem is, I think I need to go that way. I think where I found those shale outcrops was in a trench over near there. Maybe I should fall back to Dreadnought and sleep the night. Yeah, I'm gonna do that. I need to explore when it's daytime. Especially now that the Reaper is closer to the Mushroom Forest, I need to be able to see him if he comes after me. You need to be super careful. Everything's loading in. That's funny, the other night I was watching The Incredibles. I still don't understand what the hell Syndrome's plan was. I mean, killing all the superheroes to make a superior robot, I can understand that, but making everyone super so no one is super, I don't. I don't know, maybe I'm missing something.
Detecting increased foreign bacteria levels in the water. Performing a self-scan is advised.
Oh, now you want me to perform a self-scan. It's gonna give you the same thing it gave me last time. Infected. I know I'm sick. You don't need to tell me that there's increased bacteria in the water. I really hope that's not the midday sun. That's gonna put a damper on things. Whee. Fucking spectacular. Okay, I probably should be doing voices like that. Oh sure, but I could do the Persona voices last night, no problem. Nearly 30 minutes in, and very little progress has been made. I am... Hey. Hey, Rivi. What am I stuck on? I was stuck on a limestone. Alright, 4 more titanium. There's the blood kelp trench, but I kind of don't want to go down there because there might be it's an ampule. There'd be shale outcrops, but Yep, I've got a whole reinforcement. If it decides to attack me, it won't take too much damage. Please, RN Jesus. Oh well, I need more lithium anyway, so thanks, I guess. Come on, Delta, you've been in worse. No, you're in a lengthy custody battle. Oh, that's right, I haven't streamed that series. You're in a lengthy custody battle with with the woman who took your daughter from you. You coming for me, or are you just kind of patrolling near me here? Yeah, you're just patrolling near here. Yeah.
It?
Well, I would rather deal with an ampule than I would a crab squid. I think I'm gonna have to go to the quarantine enforcement platform so I can get the diamonds on the island there. It's faster, it's somewhat safer, and they're in abundance. I say that the blood kelp theme slaps. It's a shame it's such a terrifying place to be. There's one time I tried acclimatizing myself to it. I was so covered in stress sweat. When I was down there, I'm like, oh, you know what? I'm just going to acclimatize myself to this because familiarity breeds contempt. And then, while I was hiding in there, I heard a warper warp away. Or not warp away, I heard a warper make a noise. I'm like, shit. So, naturally, that's my sign to get the fuck out. It's funny because I was backed against the wall, so I was trying to go backwards, but I kept smacking into it and almost rolled my seam off upside down. And this was off stream, mind you. It's not in any of my archive or anything. Or maybe it is. Systems online. Thank you, Dreadnought. Let's get out of here. Let's return to the nicer version of Rapture, where there's no Andrew Ryan and no Sophia Lamb. And where it's not leaking 24/7. And with the sweat of his brow, a survivor can last as long as he wishes. I don't know why, it's always so funny looking at Riley's forearms. To me, at least. I don't know why. It just is. Maybe I should take a quick break and see if I can find some soup. Because some chicken noodle soup sounds really good right about now. I'm heading home, relax. So, anyone know any sea shanties we could sing? Oop.
Engine powering down.
Do I have any more diamond? No, that's right, I put it all. Hmm.
Vital signs stabilizing.
I'll head over there in the morning, because that area is where the Reapers are, and at least if a Reaper attacks me, I want to be able to see it so I can tell it to fuck off. Where shall we fuck off to, oh lord? Let's go grab three more. Pardon me, holy cow. Come on, brain. I know we're sick, but cooperate with me. I guess fighting the Reaper traumatized me a bit, because now all I can hear is the Reaper roar. I also want to be careful, because there might be a Warper nearby. And let's not get this thing stuck on shore. Okay. First things first. Flashlight. Propulsion cannon. I don't need a stasis rifle. Scanner and Kniff. Be safe, Blue Oyster. I'm hoping I've rid this island of its inhabitants, but you never know. Nobody knows. Right, not that way. This way. Normally you can see the warper kind of chilling over here. Oh no. Vaya con Dios. I hate cave crawlers, man. Ooh, a plane just passed overhead. There's another entrance? This is literally where I just came in from. God dang it, Bring. Just double checking that Blue Oyster was still there. Reapers love to play around with the sea moth. Jumping out of me when I least expect it. That's a paddling. I find it funny. They literally in the PDA for this thing say leave it alone. It's a part of the ecosystem. But they also programmed it to have the most annoying behavior out of all the fauna in this game. I don't think I need any more purple tablets. I am gonna need an orange tablet though. Right? No. See, there we go. Taking the initiative to jump off the cliff without me having to do anything. Hmm. Sorry, I'm talking quieter all of a sudden. I think I may have been just a bit too loud earlier. Good. Man, I'm hungry. Definitely should look for some soup. Apparently they did studies, and apparently just thinking about chicken noodle soup made people feel a lot better when they were sick. I don't know if it's psychosomatic and chicken soup actually doesn't really help with this with sickness. That's just kind of what we've been told, so it's just been kind of a mass acceptance of it or what, but it's kind of interesting. Okay, that'd be messed up if I saw a Reaper come by and take that and then drag it off into the deep. It's interesting. In the water, when you're in the water, you don't notice the pattern as much, but when you look up here, you can see the grid they used to program the water physics. Or maybe water just moves like a grid like that naturally, and, you know, we don't notice it because we're not in a position where we can see the grid-like nature of the water movement. Or maybe I'm just overthinking things and I'm being stupid. Why is it playing the cave noises when I'm out of the cave? Give him 2B diamond. I'll take the lithium, but I would really like some diamond. Yeah, there we go. One more diamond and I'm done. Thank you, game. You the real MVP. What do I need for depth module 2 for the Cyclops? Oh, I can't. No, I should have had that recipe. Because I built the first one. Oh, there's a Mark II and Mark III. I guess I'll leave the rest of these for when I need diamond again. I don't think I will, though. Who knows, though? Anytime I think I don't need something, I wind up needing it. kind of a destructive beauty to this. Yeah, it symbolizes a giant. It symbolizes a ship with hundreds of people dead. Potentially thousands. But the beauty of the fire in the night just. I don't know. Just a weird contrast, I guess. Now that I can make the drill arm, I can definitely get into the Lost River and start looking for nickel. On perimeter defense system, and let's get out of here. Sorry, I keep forgetting to turn off the microphone when I want to do that. Let's go hunting for salvage. For some salvage oppress. But I think I got what I need.
Welcome aboard, Captain. All systems online.
Welcome aboard, Captain. Vital signs stabilizing. Welcome aboard, Captain.
Welcome aboard, Captain. All systems online. Engine powering up. Ahead standard. Engine powering down.
Thank you.
flagged. Emergency speed. Morning. Vessel counterfeit. Excessive noise. Welcome aboard, Captain. All systems online.
Vital signs stabilizing.
Engine powering up.
Unusual electromagnetic signatures in the region. Exercise caution when diving deeper.
Thank you.
integrating new PDA data.
Standard. aboard, Captain. All systems online.
Fluid intake. Welcome aboard, Captain. Welcome aboard, Captain. All systems online. Stabilizing.
all systems online.
Welcome aboard, Captain. All systems online.
Affirmative. Warning, emergency power only. Power restored. All primary systems online.
Systems online.
All systems online. Welcome aboard, Captain.
Welcome aboard, Captain.
Seek fluid intake. Vital signs stabilizing.
That's gonna be it for this episode. If you watched this while it was live, I appreciate you stopping by. If you're watching this after the fact as any kind of archive, I also appreciate it. There will be a Persona 5 Royal stream at 11:30 MDT. I don't have anything else to say, so with that and since this is how I end all my streams. As always, I hope you enjoyed.